did you start your organization?
I started it at my school, and I had some help from a couple of my friends and my teacher and my family as well.
So what effect does rubbish have on the marine environment?
So the rubbish, it can affect the environment in many different ways. For starters, when it's breaking down, it's releasing toxic chemicals, and that's harmful for all of the marine life and like the coral and stuff as well. And also things that haven't broken down, so like plastic bags and stuff, jellyfish might think it's, or not just jellyfish, turtles might think that a plastic bag is a jellyfish and eat a plastic bag, or lots of birds see like little bits of plastic and eat that as well. So
how much rubbish do you usually collect?
At a cleanup, we usually collect about 3 big bags, so about 3 of these bags full.
So what can everyday people do to help reduce the amount of rubbish in our environment?
For starters, they could just cut down on their single-use items. So, for instance, not using plastic bags anymore and bringing reusable bags to the shopping centres, or bringing your own coffee cup when you're getting a coffee. And then also doing things like this, and also spreading awareness about